So this is my 1996 CB250 military style bike. Used to be red. Changed the seat cover to brown. Did a bit of military colours. Blacked out the engine. Some army surplus bags turned into saddle bags. Some motocross handlebars. And going to get some knobbly tyres on it next. In the US this is called a Nighthawk. In Australia it comes with cast wheels instead of spoke wheels, and you get a disc brake on the front, whereas I think it's drums back and front on the US model. There we go.